Zambian President Edgar Lungu unveiled a 2020-2023 economic recovery plan on Thursday, as the nation, hit hard by the COVID-19 pandemic, has seen its external debt surge to nearly $12 billion this year.
We are lacking some of the drugs, of course, you know, like those that used to come from China and the likes. We don't have some of those commodities. But basically, it's the high cost of doing business with regards to how much the dollar has gone up.
When you go to order goods and the following day the prices increase, business is bad. When we arrive at work, we have no customers and not even food to eat in the morning. Those who use transport are affected, and we also need to pay rent for the shops. The program is aimed at reviving the economy post-pandemic and comes as Zambia is in talks with the International Monetary Fund over a request for funding to carry out reforms.
This debt is there to stay with us. It will be here. It has just to take God. Unless the countries outside there think of forgiving us, like they did some time back, debt cancellation, maybe that could work. But not that the countries in Africa will be in a position to pay this debt with such a situation that we are in.
President Lungu stated that the economic recovery plan also seeks to restore macroeconomic stability, attain fiscal and debt sustainability, and safeguard social protection.